All right, guys, good evening. Back here with you. Layout update number 11, I believe. I can never tell. Anyways, as you can see, progress has been going strong. Got lots and lots of stuff done. Got some more Code 83 track. Just started laying some stuff. Bought some switches at the show. So I finally got that stuff done. I'm using Shinohara Code 83 with the Atlas Superflex Code 83 flex track. Here is the beginnings of the yard, if you will. Our club down at River City Modelers uses a clear latex acrylic caulking, and then they use these thumbtacks, if you will, to put everything in place, and anyway, so you get the idea. And I'm not kidding you, it is harder than a rock once it's glued on here, and I can't even move that. It's solid. Anyway, so there's some progress on the track work, if you will. It's nice to finally get some stuff going. I've been waiting for a long time. Plus, I've been getting a pretty good deal on FlexTrack. So, spending my $25 a week or so. Just some progress, as you can see. Worked on some of the scenery ideas. Plaster repairs with, plaster-soaked cloths, if you will. I'm using these. Little handy-dandy strips. Works pretty darn good. I'm going to go back over it with what we call an oatmeal at River City Modelers. It's basically three parts of like a Portland cement. A plaster and a hydrocal combination. I don't know what they are, but I tell you what, the texture of it is just amazing. As you can see, I got some tape and stuff put down, making sure nothing gets on my cork. Worked on some of the river scene here. As you can see, the makings of the layout. It's awesome. There's some of that for us. And a lot, of course, unfinished. But I finally got down here done. That goes all the way around. I will screw this down eventually once I get some power on this track here. I'm going to make sure I get those wired in and fed to a bus line when everything's laid out as far as track. Of course, I got some tunnel portals at the show, so I'll go ahead and put those up quickly. That's just an idea. Basically a hidden staging track. That'll be nice. And then I got a couple more up there. I actually found this really cool one. Kind of a small little guy. It's going to fit perfect. I was really kind of uncertain how I was going to do this one spot. And I got these tunnel porters for really cheap. This one, I couldn't believe how perfect it was. Fits right in there beautifully. So that'll be good. And then, of course, I got this one here, which is going to go. Right there. That'll be nice. That should plug right in. I'm going to try to figure out a way I can somehow work this in without it being too out of the way, I guess. Or maybe I can go something more like this, is what I'm thinking. I think that'll probably be more appropriate right there. Have it kind of sitting in that direction. General vicinity, as you can see. That way it kind of plugs right in. And there's nothing weird that's not sitting right. So there's that for us. Basically, just a quick little layout update. Sorry I don't have the cool technology to hang my camera up and let you guys watch me work or anything like that. But anyways, that's just the gist of it. Still got a lot more to finish, as you can see. But progress is going smooth, and I can't wait to do more and give you guys more updates. So anyways, thanks for watching and enjoy.